Oh, well, hell.
Son of a bitch.
I agree.
Just great.
Okay. Oh. Wait, what did we just lose? I had something here. Oh, I had bullets. Ah, Jesus. God, it scared the crap out of me. I have a shotgun. Portable safe instructions? Line them all up to portable safe. Huh. I don't know. I guess.
Shit.
Balls. Examining items. Okay, so what do you do?
Press the button to light its corresponding lamp.
Oh!
Yay. What do you have? Spare part? Oh, it's a button. Jesus! I thought I killed you! I thought I killed you too!
You bastard.
I agree. Now, if I put that on the 3, I'm an absolute idiot. Okay, now what can we get now? And I just discarded the gunpowder like an idiot. I didn't even mean to discard the gunpowder, I meant to discard the key. No, we can't even get that. We can't get nothing. Like, what's the point of opening them? Damn it. Swear if they come back to life. Oh, goody, more ammo. Oh my god. Why? Why I gotta be complicated?
What in the?
Oh, shit. Am I already gonna meet the lickers? Sweet ammo. Yeah, that's my main question. To any survivors. Keep an eye peeled. We call them lickers. They're blind as bats. Shit. So long as you don't run like a totally guns blaze, you should be able to slip by them. Joy. Glad to know the lickers are. Was the lickers even introduced this early in the game?
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Where am I? That's the thing. I don't. Still eating. Ah, shit. That scared the hell out of me.
Shit.
Wait, what the? Haha, you're too slow. Cannot climb, insignificant fools. At least I don't think you can. No, get your ass back up there. Okay, so, oh Jesus Lordship, I cannot even see you. Okay, there we go. Fish, scorpion, thing. Okay, do that. Fish, scorpion, octopus. Yay. Shit. Right. Okay, note to self. When you get back to the main freaking hall, get rid of all your shit! Now what? Upper floors. Oh. Well. Spade door. Oh, it's in the other room. Oh, shit! Just in case, try to come through the door.
She'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Okay. Now let's do myself a favor.
Empty all your shit. Empty all of it.
Store. Do I really need film to save? Ugh, excuse me. What's the film for then? Just store you too. Go ahead and place the unicorn thing too. While we're at it, while we're in here. I think he's gonna turn into a zombie by the end of all this. I mean, he got ripped in the gut, so yeah, that's my assumption. Okay, safe. Spade door. Open sesame? That's thunder here. Okay. I was literally going, I'm like, what is that noise? Or did I just see flat white flash outside when the helicopter hovered her over? Oh. I think I know what's about to happen.
I'll be right there.
Okay.
Ah, crap.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Oh, Claire, hell.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
How do I get to watch her kick ass?
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Finally! Now I can start cutting shit. Oh, I don't want to be in here. Get off me!
Son of a bitch.
Take that. Let's cut you open. Shall we? Thank you. Are you the other one in here? No, you are not.
Jesus.
Electrical parts. Sweet. I don't think I should have done that.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, God. That is thunder outside my house. Hopefully my power does not go out.
You bastard.
I agree. Flash grenade? Bullets. What is my health? Let's go ahead and heal. Shite.
What the?
All right then. You. Oh, you're a handle. Whenever you go. And I don't have shotgun ammo. Oh, that's what makes mag. That is rain outside. Just grab everything. Get back to the main place. I think that's right here. Yeah, here we go. Marvin, don't be dead. You're the only friend I have. Besides Claire. To be honest, I'd rather the nice looking girl than you. Shit. I think we can... Yeah, let's hold on to that. Store the gunpowder. Keep the key, keep the handle, because I think we're going to loop back around. Hang on, let's check and see if we can. Golly, it is raining hard outside. Jesus. I can hear it from here. Hip pouch. Shotgun shells. Valve. Dial lock. It's the shower room. Like, I'm pretty sure y'all can hear all hear that rain, right? That, because that is a lot of rain. Yep, you're dead.
Still alive.
Let's see what this red book does is. Yeah, there you are. I'll take the book. And I'm out.
And I'm out!
Okay. What are you? Piece of plastic shaped in a book. Look like it's being held by a hand at some point. That is a lot of rain. Oh god. That's outside the building. Really?
Jesus. Shit!
What do you do? That's a Claire door. You can discard items that have served their purpose. Oh, okay, cool. So that has officially served its purpose. Am I correct? Is that it? Is that how this works? Let's take a look at the map again. How do I get back to the main hall? Oh, I go straight back there. Go through that door. Is it really? Oh wow, sure does. Oh, would you look at that? Okay.